I don't know what it is with this little fella here today. He's already been outside twice. It's only like he went out at 5 and went out again at 8. It's probably only 9 o'clock now. And he just can't. He seems to like to go out in the morning time more than night, which is fine. It just seems kind of odd, the how like within an hour of each other. They want to go out again in the next hour or not. Cutting grass again out here, and it was in the dark the other night, so I missed a couple of spots. That's what he seems to be focusing on. That'd be telling me, letting me know I missed him. Oh, he's gonna pee on the tree over there. These trees, there's 1, 2, 3, 4, there's at least 5 of those trees. I don't know what kind of tree it is, but my buddy told me he wanted to, you know, told me he wanted to come and get them to transplant them. Maybe he wants to get out here early before it gets too hot. I'm sure that's what he was probably thinking. He likes those places where the grass is a little higher. I just now noticed that. Oh, there's one of those hornets. The hornet just flew by. I've had problems with those things out here big time in the last. Probably 3 years ago, I had big problems with them. I've been spraying some just regular old, stuff with the pest control. It's been seeming to curb them, which is weird because they say that stuff doesn't work on smell or anything like that. It's really only supposed to work if they touch it. It's really only supposed to kill the bugs if they touch it, so I don't understand what it's doing as far as getting rid of those hornets, but I'm just glad they went away. Those things are really something. I think he's wanting his private time. He was barking for me for something. I thought he wanted his food. Well, I think he did. Although he didn't eat much of it, so I guess kind of bucked that theory. He bucked my theory there, maybe. Don't have my weed eater. I've left it somewhere else. So I'm going to do some of this by hand. You can't see me doing it, but I'm pulling some high stuff just by hand while I'm out here trying to film Merlin at the same time. You going back in now, buddy? Inside now.
Marlon?
I tell you, he's about to bark at somebody. Going back in? Is it time to go back in? Okay.